while the wheat grows in the fields, it must be sprinkled with one's own sweat before the traditional harvest time holiday arrives, a holiday which pays tribute to those whose hands have grown this golden grain of the new harvest.
Oh,